Now, first, this Russian video appears to share footage of Russia's Ka-52 military helicopters, which are striking a Ukraine military depot. The visuals claim to show the moment of impact when that airstrike is carried out on military installations inside Ukraine. Russia, in fact, claims to have destroyed 97 military targets in Ukraine in a single day.